What is up, everybody? Today, got another video for y'all. Just today, came in, got some Philadelphia candies. Boom. Says mini coconut egg, 2 ounces. This thing is pretty heavy for the mini egg. I don't even want to see what the large or the regular egg is, but straight out of Philadelphia. Little company, Philadelphia Candies. They've been around since 1919, and they make all kinds of candies, chocolate that you can purchase online and be delivered straight to your door, so you ain't got to go to Philadelphia to get this. So we're gonna go ahead and see what Philadelphia is all about. I've heard about this place. I ain't never tried it, but we're gonna get into it today. It's just a massive egg. Normal chocolate egg that's filled with coconut from the pitcher. We're gonna go ahead and just try this bad boy. Mmm. A lot of chocolate. It's not what I thought was gonna be in it. I don't even know that's coconut. The picture, whenever I bought this, it showed chocolate egg. That chocolate's thick. Woo! Whenever I ordered this, it showed actual coconut filling on the inside. That's what I thought this was going to be. I bought into it, and it kersplooges all in my mouth with this shit. I ain't saying it's bad. I don't think it's coconut. Super sweet. One bite and you're done, because you're like, man, I don't even want no more. It's good. I ain't going down them on that. They do a good job with their chocolate. Whatever this weird filling is, ain't bad either. It's just not what I expected. But I would give a thumbs up to Philadelphia Candies. Check them out. Show them some love. Order some candy if you want. I bet they would like that. But anyways, boom. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Drop a comment of what you want to see next time. And until then, have a good one.